Namaskar. Welcome to my channel, The Journey Within. Before going ahead, I would like to tell you all that whatever I'm going to share on this platform will all be my personal experiences and what I have learned through Guru Shishya Parampara or oral wisdom. This has drastically transformed me and I would love to see similar kind of transformation in each one of you. So come out of your comfort zone, tap your hidden potential, don't take your health for granted. Keep learning, keep growing, keep going with me. With this positive note, I would like to discuss about chakras and nadis. Prana, chakra and nadi, they belong to subtle body, which is present inside this physical or gross body. If we dissect or cut open this body, what will we see? Arteries, veins, nerves, organs, but we won't be able to see nadis, chakra or prana anywhere. Why? Because they are subtle and they don't have any physical form. But ancient yogis have mentioned about nadis and chakras and their importance in maintaining physical, mental and emotional health. So then, what are nadis? Nadis are the channels through which prana or life force flows. Chinese call it qi, and nadis are called as meridians in acupuncture. It is believed that there are 72,000 nadis that originate from navel, and it has a complex network all over the body. But out of 72,000, three are important ones: Ida, Sushumna and Pingla. Sushumna starts and it runs along the spine and it ends here, terminates here at the head or the crown chakra. Ida starts from the left side of Sushumna and it moves upward spirally, ends at the roof of left nostril. Pingla starts from the right of Sushumna, it moves spirally and ends at the roof of right nostril. That means all the three nadis, they meet at a point, we call this as Agnya Chakra or third eye, we can say. Two nadis correspond to two nostrils. Left nostril is called as Ida, which represents moon and it has a cooling effect on our body. Left nostril is associated with right hemisphere of our brain, and in Chinese it is called as Yin. Second nostril is the sun nostril or Pingla, we can say, and it represents sun. It has a heating effect on our body. In Chinese it is called as Yang. Right nostril is associated with left hemisphere of our brain. Sushumna nadi takes care of the whole autonomous nervous system. If you observe, you will see that one nadi is dominant at a time. What does this mean? That means prana flows freely through one nostril at a time and then it alternates after an hour. It is said that when you are hungry, your right nostril is dominant, and when you are thirsty, your left nostril is dominant. When both the nadis are activated simultaneously, then Sushumna gets stimulated and prana flows through Sushumna. And this is the state of inner harmony. That means our mental and physical energies are in balance. Sushumna nadi is the most gracious nadis and it helps us to connect with the divine or higher consciousness. Let us compare nadis of subtle body with arteries and veins of physical body. What do you think is the role of arteries and veins in physical body? Arteries carry oxygen rich blood and nutrients away from the heart, whereas veins bring in oxygen poor blood to the heart. Similar function is performed by nadis in the subtle body. Remember, nadis are not nerves. What will happen if the arteries are blocked? Will blood flow freely? No. Then you will be put on medication for this. Similarly, what will happen if nadis are blocked? Will prana flow freely? No. There can be various reasons for this blockage of nadis. It can be any kind of stress, mental, physical, emotional stress that can lead to the blockage of nadis. So, what is the remedy for it? It is a side effect free remedy, and that is pranayama and certain, of course, yoga asanas as well. So by regularly practicing pranayama and certain yoga asanas, you can actually enhance the flow of prana in your body, which will help in maintaining physical, emotional and mental health. It is very rightly said that the best workout in the world is work in. So let us all start working in right away to keep diseases at bay. Let us explore chakras in my next clip together. Until then, keep smiling, stay healthy, stay fit. Namaskar.